Grand River Dam Authority police have identified a drowning victim at Grand Lake as 60-year-old Kevin Callanan of Sarcoxie, Missouri. Authorities say last Thursday, Callanan was backing a truck and trailer down a boat ramp at Twin Bridges State Park. As he was going down the boat ramp, the truck went into the water and Callanan never resurfaced.